Lucie Decosse of France won the women's 70-kg Olympic judo gold medal on Wednesday after a final marked by aggressive grabbing and pulling that sometimes resembled a schoolyard fight. The top-ranked Decosse defeated Kerstin Thiele of Germany in the final to improve on her silver at the Beijing Games.